Krasnoski on his right. Hits Goulet. Pass back. Beautifully taken off by Ron Sutter, who takes and spins it down the ice.
Speed has been the big asset for Philadelphia in their penalty killing, and they're really jumping on the Nordiques quickly.
To the near side, Craven on now with Poulin. Marois bumped off. It comes out in front. Craven with a shot. Rebound. Oh, and a shot. Third one wide. They had Gosselin hung up to dry. Shot. Poulin scores. Short-handed goal.
Boy, you talk about mass confusion in your own zone. The power play, there is a good example of it. The Nordiques didn't know what they were trying or what they were doing as the Flyers were just buzzing around that net. They had three or four players in that goal crease. All of them were watching the puck. None of them were watching the man. And Davey Poole was there when that puck squirted through. He was all by himself. And he had four Nordiques within 6 feet of him. And all of them were mesmerized by the puck. They were following the puck around. And Poole was right out the slot. When the puck arrived, that whole side of the net was open. And Davey Poole jammed it home. So it was a shorthanded goal by the Flyers. As we see Poole head towards the Flyers locker room.